a place I love so well, where I'd spend many days of my childhood, in a cabin where we